Hi all. So we started off from Bangalore via flight for Leh, and it was a different adventure. The airport looks stunning. So after reaching to Leh, the first thing we should do is to take rest and make our body to habituate with the climate. We have to take the permits also. It is 400 rupees per person and 20 rupees per day, as like how many days you are going to be staying and visiting those places mentioned on the permit. I will show the picture of the same. Also, if you are hiring any bike, they will give a yellow slip, which we have to keep it to show at posts. So we started off from the Leh Palace, as it was nearby and it was in the city itself, and it was a really good experience over going over there. The views from the top were stunning, and you can see the whole city from the top of the palace. So there are lots of places nearby to visit. Few will come on the Leh Kargil Highway and few will come on Leh Manali Highway. On Kargil Highway, we will get Hall of Fame, which is a must go place, and I am going to make a separate vlog for Hall of Fame. And then comes Kali Mata, Gurudwara, Magnetic Hill and Sangam. On Manali Highway, we have tons of monasteries like Thaksi Monastery, Stakna Monastery, Hemis Monastery. Our first stop was Magnetic Hill. This is the Magnetic Hill. So after that, we left for Sangam. Straight road will go to Kargil, and we have to take left for the Sangam. Thank you. lack of oxygen, we still managed to reach to the top of Shea Palace. But it was really tiring. So we decided we will not go to the top of any of the rest monastery and we'll just go and visit and come back.